Hello everyone, hi. So I've been struggling for this since 15 days after watching a YouTube channel, and whenever I wake up, I just ask this to myself: what exactly I'm doing to this world? What am I serving to this world? What is the main purpose or the actual purpose of me living a life each day? Why God is serving me this life each day? What is so beautiful about this life, about this world? Why am I in this world? Why am I existing? Every single day I struggle with this question, and today morning when I woke up, I realized that I have accumulated so many knowledge, so much of knowledge about self-help, self-growth. And there are so many souls out there in the universe, in the world, who are struggling with this, who are struggling, who are afraid, who are fearful to post a single video, who put on so many filters on their videos, on their post, because they are afraid about the fact ki log kya kahenge. I know that I have no good language. I don't have a good command on my English language. But still I wanted to make this video in English language because I wanted to overcome the fear of speaking in English in front of camera, in front of all of you. What I thought that let it be any language, whether English, Hindi, Marathi, Urdu, anything. They just reach out to your ears. But your emotions are something that reach out to your heart. And I wanted to reach to your heart. So I'm making this video. Before posting this video, I was so afraid to post this video because I thought that my friends may mock me or show their pity love on me, which I don't deserve. We are so conditioned and so, you know, addicted that we judge people on the basis of their emotions. We have become an emotional toilet. We try to suppress our emotions and we try to, you know, hide our emotions from people around us. We have been taught with the fact that we should never cry in public. We should never mourn our sadness, even when we are alone. So we suppress our emotions. People say it worked, but for me it never worked. The day I started releasing my emotion each day, I started feeling more free and more happy, more peaceful. It's very okay to cry, as if it's okay to laugh, to feel happy. It's okay to feel sad. It's okay when you miss somebody and you cry. It's okay when you are hurt and you feel bad. It's very okay. Never suppress your emotions because it comes out in a very negative way. And the people who are surrounding us at that moment gets affected, even if they are not involved in the fact or in hurting us. Break down your emotions. Write down a letter. Write it down if you're hurt. It is not necessary to go to that person and speak to that person face to face. But write down a letter to him or her and just forgive them. Because you deserve peace and happiness. Thank you so much.